Give me a demonstration on how to listen to a tape. Oz, where do you put the headphones?
In there.
No, you put it into a TV.
You didn't have TVs back in those days.
What, when I was a child?
Yeah.
In the 80s, there weren't any TVs.
So,
no.
You're just old.
Are you getting any music out of it, Oz?
No.
I'm just getting rattles.
You're just getting rattles?
Yeah, how do you turn it on?
Do you think it needs batteries?
Yeah.
Where do you think the batteries might go?
How do you turn it on?
How do you turn it on?
Yeah. Is there a switch? I broke it.
Just push it back in.
Oh, I
really don't understand how you listen to music on this thing.
I found where you put the headphones.
Daddy, I know how it is.
You can watch the music video through there. You plug your headphones in there.
I get it, right.
And then it goes like that, and then you look through it, and then the music video goes ahead.
You plug it into like this, so basically somehow it plugs into like the TV, and you have to watch it through there.
Yeah. Is there an AUX cable that goes into the TV?
Are you guys actually serious?
I'm deadly serious.
Worst music ever.
They're trying to work out how you listen to music on a tape, please.